Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. We've got the nice sunshine out there. The sky's cleared away, and it's breezy and chilly, but at least it's a bright, sunny day out there. Now, we do have a storm that's going to be passing to our south during the late night overnight hours and Saturday morning. And for most of us, that is not a concern. However, if you're in far southern New Hampshire, the farther south you are, the bigger the chance you at least get a little bit of light snow out of this right through the morning and midday hours of Saturday, a possibility. It's a very close call. It's this weather system right here. Notice how it's rain and then changes over to snow as it gets closer and closer. This is the system that's approaching. Again, it's going to sort of take a turn and move to our south. So the bulk of it will stay to our south, but we will be dealing with perhaps a little bit of light, wet snow that could fall overnight. So we start to cloud up during the nighttime hours tonight. Those clouds thicken, and then look at the snow really close here. Southwestern New Hampshire, I think the best chance of anything that could really stick, maybe some of the higher elevations, dusting to maybe at most an inch in a spot or two with the higher elevations. But look what happens during the day on Saturday. You could see some light snow in the farther southern parts of the state, or some snow showers at times. So don't be surprised if that happens. Again, the bulk of this storm staying to our south. Areas farther north, say north of Manchester and Concord, you're probably not going to see any flakes, maybe a flurry or two at the very most. And then Sunday, we do it all over again. We start off with some sunshine, but we cloud up, and then a mixture of rain and snow will be approaching for Sunday afternoon and into Sunday night. So for the rest of today, of course, we've got the breezy but sunny conditions out there. Upper 30s to near 40 to the north and in central and southern New Hampshire. Average of mid and upper 40s most locations. And then for your Saturday, as I mentioned, depends on where you are. The farther north you are, the more sun you'll see. The farther south you are, you could have some snow in the morning hours, at least some flurries or light snow activity. Again, a very close call. Areas that have a little bit more sun, you could be closer to 50 or 51 degrees. Sunday, sunshine with increasing clouds, and then that afternoon mix will be around. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.